Over one-third of all Canadian households have a dog or a cat, and there are natural health products available for them. So, Mary, why would you decide to choose for a natural health product for your dog or cat?
Well, we have many people that come into the store and they're looking for something for their pet. Their pet may have some mobility issues, they're getting a little stiffer, they've got a dry coat, they've got some gastrointestinal upset, and they're looking for a health product for humans that can be applied to pets. And it sort of gets a little tricky sometimes. So now they've come out with a whole new pet line and it makes it a lot easier for everybody.
So you mentioned something for, you know, stiff joints. So that would be for an older pet. What are some products that you have for that?
Sure. There's a product that has glucosamine and chondroitin and MSM in it. It really helps lubricate the joints. It helps with inflammation. And then there are products that help with gastrointestinal upsets. You can get probiotics just if, like a human being, if they have an antibiotic and then they've got some gastrointestinal upset, it's helpful for pets as well. There are products that help your pets get rid of parasites, boost their immune system, multivitamins for pets, and basically it covers all ages, all types of pets, cats, dogs, rabbits, guinea pigs.
So these are for dogs and cats. And how do you dose the package? How do you dose the item?
Well, that's what's really nice about the pet care line in particular, because it's broken down by weight. So if your pet weighs under 10 pounds, you would give it a certain amount. If it's 20 to 30 pounds, again, it's a certain amount. It takes the guesswork out, and it's formulated specifically for pets. It's also in a nice palatable chicken-based flavor that most pets really like.
And what products do you have for horses?
We have several products for horses, and again, there is a full range of products, again, boosting their immune system, parasites, even anxiety. A lot of horses have anxiety when they have to travel in their trailers going to events. Same with dogs if they're going on a trip or a car ride or going to the vets or going to the groomers even. Yeah.
What about washing your pet, speaking of groomers?
Always good to go with a natural pet shampoo. Pet shampoos are formulated specifically, of course, for pets. They don't have a lot of the chemicals that dry the skin and can be harmful to the pet.
So there are natural pet products available so you can pamper your pets as much as they pamper you. For Shaw TV, I'm Ann Gordinaire.